Oh wait, is that the guy I'm fighting? No, there's another guy. I think he's got my same exact comp. Fuck me. He's even got he rolled. How does he? Damn, man, high rolling harder than I am. But he has blue buff on Ez and he's not even using it. What the fuck? Get weirded out by some people, bro. Like, I feel like they definitely know what they're doing, but they play like they don't. Like, this man's level 5, has four augments on the field, which is very, very good. But he doesn't have a blue buff on his Ezreal. So strange. Like, he's playing the comp, but he fast leveled to 5, and he's got 4 augments. So it's like he's playing it, but he's not playing it right.
Don't mind me, just took AFK and I'm checking my bank right now. W.
Oh, I should have switched to Cavs instead of Guardians. Fuck, I might lose this round because of that.
Poop. I can't. No shot, I won the last round with AFK. Bro. Bro, I'm literally not even playing the game. How do I win? What the fuck? It's so cringe.
Some people love actually running shite boards, bro.
I know. They're like, don't show Jim. We're
Can you win
committed
shite
fast
board?
nine. Wow, I never do.
Fantastic essence thief theft? Is that even good?
I think if you play like Lux, it's like okay, but I wouldn't really play Lux. Or
I've
like maybe
literally never
Namzi.
seen that
Maybe
play.
Namzi it's better.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Gold. Oh, it's champ. I don't have a mage. I'm one off Lagoon. Damn it. Old Sylas. Dokie. This is mighty unfortunate that I won that round.
You think blue buff, jewel gauntlet, and giant slayer would be bad on Ezreal?
He needs an AP item. I think it's Rabadon's over jeweled gauntlet is what people play. Or Arc.
You know what? Fuck. I could do that. I could do that.
I really want to hold this Volibear pair, so I'm so willing to sell this. Level, another Volibear, wait, Jax, Ball's Chain. Alright, I'm one off Lagoon, one off Shimmer. I need Nasus, and I need a Zac. I think I roll for it. Okay, I got my Zeri. That's a start. What the fuck are these items, though? Belt, glove, cloak, bow. Like, cool. I guess it's just ZZ Rot. Ay, ay, ay. Oh, Fungal. This is not going great. Still gonna be a first, but I mean, like, it's not going great. Recombobulator with three costs. You know, fuck it. It can't even be that bad. It was fucking horrible. Never mind.
My gosh. Ezreal just thrill dipped his entire team.
What the fuck are these items and units? Alright, it's never Recombobulator. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. I'm playing Shojin fucking Xayah. Ay, ay, ay.
Guess I go Spat if I get it for in the carousel.
Yeah, I guess.
Why not?
Alright, maybe it's just a Soam game. Maybe it's just a Soam game. Oh, fuck. My PC's not plugged in. Hold up.
Find Katessa on Ezreal, but I can't find a single Ezreal. Train.
Wow, this is such an awkward spot to be in. I'm like literally gonna sell my whole board and just roll for Soam. Alright, I'm rolling for some. Fuck. This is so bad. This is so bad. I need glove. Or I need rod. I need rod. Rod in the game is recoverable. Fuck. Oh god, no, it's doomed. It's so doomed. Champ. Sometime.
You ever had your preparation not work?
Prep does not work sometimes, yes.
I had it work 2 times in a row. So I switched up the like the oh no, it's huge. I like, switched up the spots, I was like, I wonder if I switch up the spots if it works, and then it started working again. That's kinda nice.
Let me beat this Ezreal 3 one time. I just need mage. Alright, I guess I'm stuck with Soam now. Oh, Bard. Oh fuck. Alright, whatever. I gotta move this Nyla too. Of course this Rengar targets my Soam. Bruh. Alright, we're chilling. We're chilling. Alright, so I want like BT on this. Wow. Yikes. Yeah, Recombobulator was a bait. I'm not gonna lie. I know that 4 costs are bad too, and I don't know why I decided to try and play one. Oh, Spat. Wait, Spat.
Damn. I took Holy fuck, I'm low rolling this game hard. Who wants to be a shimmer scale person? You could be a shimmer scale person.
I literally just need a Silas, thank you. No prison can hold me. That's fine. Man, we could go... Titans, BT, Nyla. Can't even be that bad. There's not a singular world in which my Nyla loses to a fucking Rengar, right? Good. As it should. As it should be. As it should be. All right, we're chilling. Oh, wait, Oasis? Oh, that's component. I need items for this, so... Oh, bet.
Like five people in my game running Rengars, and I'm running fucking Ezreal carry. This sucks.
Yeah, mighty unfortunate. Mighty unfortunate.
I'm just like, fuck, I'm running against one. I'm like, okay, well, that's my last streak. And then I go against another, and I'm like, man, what the fuck is this bullshit?
It's the worst.
Holy fuck, I just went against like literally three back to back, and I'm like, okay, well, that's a little bit unfortunate. And then the second time up, I'm like, okay, it's kind of annoying, but you know. Can't win them all, I guess. And then the fourth one, I'm like, fucking what?
Bro, Nyla actually makes Laguna comp.
She does.
It's like, Soam is actually so bad, it's crazy. Please, guys, never play Soam alone without Nyla.
I know what I need.
Nyla's the true carry. She doesn't even need Assassin.
I'm going straight 9 with Ezreal reroll. We'll see how this goes.
Doesn't seem bad.
Oh, there was a tier and I didn't take it. I'm fucking throwing. Genuinely throwing. Oh, well.
I think I go 9 Lagoon this game. I dropped Morello on Seraphine as well. Oh shit. That's. Okay, Soma's kinda going crazy right now. Alright, we're going for Nyla 3, Soam 3. Easy. Should I make Mage Nyla? Mage Nyla, any good? Anyone? Anyone know?
That's pretty good. It actually is pretty good.
Like personal experience, or like you've seen it?
Yeah, personal experience. I went first with it like 3 times in a row. No cap.
He hit me with the no cap. I love it. This game was doomed, by the way, and now I'm like wind shrieking. Right,
no, I'm assuming you're trying to go for 7 mage as well, then, right?
6 Lagoon, 5 mage. Is that bad?
No, that's not. Oh, wait. No. It is 5 mage. Yeah, that's good. That's good. I was trying to remember what I ran.
All Alright, now I have my third item for Nyla. Oh, this Nyla unit's actually crazy. Alright, 3-star Soam incoming. 3-star Soam incoming, I promise.
Guys, do I take the Tactician's Crown with... Oh, wait, yeah, I do. I 100% do. Hold up, wait a minute. It just gave me the solves.
I don't only have 4 Olafs, and I'm the only one running fucking Scalescorn. Like, what?
Keck W.
It's fucking 5-6 and I'm level 8. Like, what?
Yeah, it's kind of nuts.
I have 6 Warrior, 4 Scalescorn. It's pretty good. My Olaf is pooping on them. I just need to be 3-star.
This game just handed me the win, bro. It said, here's the tier you needed, here's a Tactician's Crown, and here's a Locket of Solari.
For bro, your isn't that the one. Best when you're on, like, Wolves and it drops all of the perfect items for you?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. And my Ezreal one-shots his Nyla that almost killed one-shot my Ezreal. This is insane. An actual Hyrule.
Truly magnificent.
Finally, it's happened. Now, the thing is, do I just spam? Like, I have Shimmer Scale, right? And it's making me really strong because I have a 5 Guardian with the, with a Mogu's Mail and an Elusi Large Gem. But if I go to 8, I'll drop down to like 40 gold, but I'll have 6 Guardian. Is a 6 Guardian? Oh, it is better. Holy crap.
My frontline sucks. I'm still playing 1-star Sylas and 1-star Skarner.
Oh boy.
Oh boy, oh boy.
This guy has like 10 static shivs on his team.
Bro, this Nyla is so pog. Just one-shot in backlines.
No, I almost beat that bitch.
Fuck. Now, do I go to 9, or do I try to 3-star my Shimmer Scale Dragon at 8? That's the.
I think question. 9 is probably the play if you want to actually win the game. Like, cause there's probably a good chance that you're not gonna hit. Scout first and see if people are holding it. And how many do you have?
I have 1.
Yeah, I just definitely would not. I would just go 9. Like, if you had, like, 2-star Itis plus, like, 2-star on your bench, sure, but I think it's a little bit of a grief, personal opinion.
Yeah, I had my 3-star Ezreal literally get one-shot by Rengar. Did 2 autos and one-shot him. I'm like, wow. So fucked. Aw, it's about to happen now with a... Oh, actually, it killed somebody else. Sweet.
What the fuck? Oh my god. I lost my like 8 streak. Damn.
See, the thing is, if I go 9, like, the whole team kinda gets weaker if I don't hit the bard.
Yeah.
It's a guardian spat. Damn. Could almost go guardianate. It's not a Zaya though. That actually may not be bad. Oh, it's gone.
Oh. Got Zoe. How the fuck does this hit my soul, bro? A trap claw. That's fucked up. That's fucked up. Bro, I want my Nyla 3, damn it. Oh, Mystic? Big Mystic. Give me that shit. God damn it. Oh my god, I hit Zoe 2 on 8. What the fuck? Okay. Pause, champ. Still playing Silas 1 as my front line. This is so bad, dude. If this was Masters, I would be getting abused right now.
There's actually no way I can win against a Rengar. And it sucks because he's first place.
I want my Nyla 3, bro. Give me Nyla 3.
I think it's actually genuinely impossible. Because, I mean, he's like, it's just, he one-shots my Ezreal. No matter where I position him or how I position him. Because he just jumps to him. He's got the lowest armor anymore. So that being said, fuck, maybe I give up the Ezreal and then go to 9 and maybe run like a what dragon can use blue buff, Rabadons, and Giant Slayer?
Aesol.
Maybe Aurelion?
Yeah, Aesol.
Yeah, it's probably my best chance of winning because, like, I'll never beat the Rengar player and he's going to be first, so it is what it is. I have 104 gold. All right, got my Bard. Another Bard. Tier 2 Bard. Give him a blue buff. Call that a fucking day.
Thank God they killed the guy that was holding my Olafs.
How was Chain? Oh, another ZZ Rot? Oh. Oh, Gunbleed? Gunbleed Zoe? Down. Or maybe. Maybe it's Gunbleed Soam. Huh. Nah, it's probably just Zoe. It's probably just Zoe. I want this Nyla 3 so bad. I'm not leveling to 9. I want this so bad.
Oh, this guy has tier 3 fucking graves. Shit. How did he get that?
Isla? We're close. Bro, I have not hit Silas 2 and it's stage 6. What the fuck? It's literally stage 6.
Oh.
Yeah. This is not good. I actually have no front line.
I got the Aoshin.
Damn, Zoe kind of smorfed there. All right, Nyla 3.
I'm one off Pant 3, unfortunate. I'm gonna go first though. At least I should.
Oh, one off Nyla 3. We're rolling down.
Yeah, it's a first. Let's go. Yo.
Holy crap, do I win this? No way. There's a guy with a tier 3 Graves. Fuck. Oh, I'll take a Sunfire, actually. Say, fuck this man's healing.
Bro, Mage Nyla's going crazy, I'm not gonna lie. Boom! Nyla 3, let's go!
Yeah, I'm gonna peace out, guys.
Alright, see you, man.
Yeah, we on later tonight or tomorrow.
Alright. How we going, man? Let's fucking go. Boom. Snyla will never die.
Oh! Holy shit, I actually won. Why are these silver games so hard? I've gotta be going against Murph. There's literally no way. I had a fight for my fucking life there. This man had a tier 3 Graves. It was level 1, 2, 3, 4. Ain't no way.
This guy has not moved his board once.
Like, bro, how in a silver lobby do I see these type of team? Like, this man has a 3-star Kai'Sa going vertical, not vertical, but, it's got, like, a mix of, like, well, actually.
That's a tuber. It's a tuber.